Tyron Balingan. I'm in my second year of study for a Bachelor of Theology degree.
Hello, my name is Dale Sunico, and I am currently in my third year for a study of a Bachelor of Theology degree.
My name is Marco Cacciola, and I will be graduating next year with a Bachelor of Religious Education degree.
Hello, my name is Aaron Marquez. I am a senior, and I'll be graduating with a Bachelor of Religious Education degree.
And I am Jacob Aquino. I am a graduate with a Bachelor of Religious Education degree. Ephesians 5:19 says, speaking to yourselves in psalms and hymns and spiritual song, singing and making melody in your heart to the Lord. Our prayer is that you will be reminded about the grace of God, to praise Him for who He is, and to be encouraged in your service to Him.
Psalm 107 verse 1 says, O give thanks unto the Lord, for He is good, for His mercy endureth forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
He has extended. I'm amazed at the mercy I have found.
I could never earn God's love on my own.
Yet every time I come before His throne,
I stand redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I stand redeemed before the great I am. When He looks at me, He sees the nail-scarred hands
that bought my liberty.
I stand redeemed. Even at my best, I am unworthy. I have nothing precious I can give. A broken life is all I have to offer. And yet, it is a priceless gift to Him. The bitter mark of sin will never fade away. But I can come before Him unashamed.
I stand
redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I stand redeemed before the great I am. When He looks at me, He sees the nail-scarred hands that bought my liberty. I stand redeemed.
I stand
redeemed by the blood of the Lamb.
I stand
redeemed before the great I am. When He looks at me, He sees the nail-scarred hands that bought my liberty. I stand redeemed.
Jesus, greater than all my sin. How shall my tongue describe it? Where shall its praise begin? Taking away my burden, setting my spirit free. For the wonderful grace of Jesus reigns.
the matchless grace of Jesus. Deeper than the mighty rolling sea, the rolling sea.
Higher than the mountains,
like a spell sufficient
for even me.
Broader than the scope of my transgressions, greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus, praise His name. Wonderful grace of Jesus, reaching to all the lost. By it I have been pardoned, saved to the uttermost. Chains have been torn asunder, giving me liberty. For the wonderful grace of Jesus reaches me. Wonderful the matchless grace of Jesus. Deeper than the mighty rolling sea, the rolling sea.
Higher than the mountains, praise
the all sufficient for even me. Broader than the scope of my transgressions, singing. Greater far than all my sin and shame. Oh, magnify the precious name of Jesus. Praise His name.
Wonderful the matchless grace.
Wonderful the matchless grace of Jesus.
Psalm 145 verse 2 says, every day will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever and ever.
The origins of this song, How Great Thou Art, can be found with a Swedish pastor by the name of Carl Boberg around 1886.
Boberg's inspiration came one day when he was caught in a thunderstorm off the southeastern coast of Sweden. The violence of the storm, followed by the return of the sun and the singing of birds, left him falling onto his knees in awe. He then penned 9 stanzas of the original version in Swedish, and it was later translated into English by Stuart K. Hine.
O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made.
Psalm 8 verse 3 says, when I consider the heavens, the work of thy fingers, the moon and the stars which thou hast ordained, what is man that thou art mindful of him, and the son of man that thou visitest him?
I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed.
Psalm 19:1 says, the heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament showeth his handiwork.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. When through the woods I wander, and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur, and hear the brook, and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Son not sparing, send him to die I scarce can take it in, that on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Every day will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever and ever. And this we know in the journey of life, whether green rolling hills or the deserts bare and dry, in all things God works for our good. For those who love the Lord. In the lush, verdant valleys where we walk sure and strong, or the rugged terrain unsafe and long, God has promised his help. Fear not, I will guide you. Take my hand, for my promises are true. And this we know in the journey of life, whether green rolling hills or the deserts bare and dry, in all things God works for our good. For those who love the in the seasons of life, times of joy or despair, victory and defeat, I know the thoughts I have for you, says your God, thoughts to prosper you, not to harm you, thoughts to give you hope and a future. Believe in me, trust in me, for I am your God. And this we know in the journey of life, whether green rolling hills or the deserts bare and dry, in all things God works for our good. For those who love the Lord, in all things God works for our good. For those who love
every blessing. Tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing. Call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious sonnet, sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. May the message of your grace flow from our hearts into this place, till we see you face to face. Lord, tune our hearts to sing your grace. Here I raise my Ebenezer, hither by thy help I come, and I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus sought me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. Grace, how great a debtor daily I'm constrained to be. Let thy grace, Lord, like a fetter, bind my wandering heart to thee. Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it.
Prone to leave
the God I love. Here's my heart, Lord, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts above. May the message of your grace flow from our hearts into this place, till we see you face to face. Lord, tune our hearts to sing your grace. Tune our hearts to sing your grace. Come thou fount of every blessing, tune our hearts to sing thy grace.
Wherefore, seeing we also are compassed about with so great a cloud of witnesses,
let us lay aside every weight and the sin which doth so easily beset us,
and let us run with patience the race that is set before us,
looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith,
who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame,
and is sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. The world lies in darkness, lost in their sin, and they don't even know the danger they're in. Are called to that glorious fight, must shine like a beacon of love in the night. We will carry the torch, we will lift high the flame, we will march through the darkness with the light of his name, till the glory of God is seen by the world. We will carry the torch of the Lord. For the Lord goes before us to make our path clear. Let that glorious flame, let that glorious light, let it shine up through you and shine, let it shine in the night. We will carry the torch, we will lift high the flame. We will march through the darkness with the light of His name, till the glory of God is seen by the world. We will carry the torch of the Lord. The torch is our Savior, the hope for all men. And as we lift Him up, He will draw all men to Him. We will carry the torch, we will lift high the flame. We will march through the darkness with the light of His name, till the glory of God is seen by the world. We will carry the torch of the Lord.
Carry the torch of the
Lord. We will carry the torch of the Lord.
Carry the torch.
We will carry the torch.